Hello listeners, my name is Rajesh Rajani. I will be sharing few views on sudden cardiac death. Now basically sudden cardiac death is defined as an event where a particular individual dies suddenly. He just plunks to the ground down and he just loses his consciousness and he's practically not breathing and there are no heart rhythms at all. Now this basically happens in around in India, around 2 million of people are afflicted every year, and in Bombay itself, 20,000 people die every year of sudden cardiac death. Now, basically, you may ask, what is the important cause of it? What are the causes of it? Basically, the causes could be that the patient might have had a heart attack, and then there's lack of blood supply, and then the heart stops contracting, and the patient loses consciousness because the blood does not go to the brain, and it drops down to the ground. Or the patient may be having a primary heart muscle, which is weak, and then that will cause to heart not pumping, heart stopping, and then patient going to the ground. It also happens in athletes who run for a longer distance, and sometimes happens in individuals who are very healthy, who come after doing exercise or exercises from the gym, and then they go down to the ground. Now it is very important. Why am I saying this? That because if it happens on the road or if it happens in front of you as a bystander, it is important that you must be able to resuscitate the patient. That means you can actually get the patient out, because you got around 3 to 5 minutes where you can save a life of a patient if he's lying on the ground. And for that, you must know the essentialities of cardiopulmonary resuscitation. That means once the patient is on the ground, you got to thump on the chest maybe around 90 to 110 times and have mouth-to-mouth breathing. And there are something called as automatic external defibrillators, where when the heart is stopped, you can actually apply this machine to the chest. It senses the rhythm, and then you can actually get the patient revived back. So it's very important to know about this situation where you can save a life of an individual, and it's very important to know that the sudden cardiac death can be saved, because the patient can be saved, he can be taken to the hospital, and you save family and save life. So that is what is sudden cardiac death, and its implications are quite devious, and we should know about the basis of reviving the patient, that there's something called AED or external defibrillators, CPR, cardiopulmonary massage, mouth-to-mouth breathing, thumping on the chest. We should be all aware of it. I hope I've made some sort of awareness for sudden cardiac death. Thank you very much.